that I, that I, that I wish, I, that I hope I'm on the road for, because this is the moment when I take my first cigarette. I've waited until I'll be 80. And I'm really looking forward to this moment. It will be part of the show. A young nurse in a white uniform. White Lyle stockings. And she'll be carrying a pack of cigarettes on a silver tray. She'll walk across the stage. I hope there won't be any untoward catcalls. And she'll, the pack will be opened. It will be gleaming, all those, like those pillars of the Parthenon at beautiful Parthenon of tobacco. I'll take one of the cigarettes out of the pack, I'll tap it on my wrist, like I learned to do in those movies. And she'll light me up, I'll take my first. Yeah, it's gonna be so good. Just before she leaves, I'll say, nurse, before you go, would you mind tapping out a few of those bubbles in my IV? I'll step back into my old self. I'll begin to hear the strains, the music of the most beautiful jazz orchestra in the world. My thoughts will settle, and they'll smooth out, and I'll be able to develop some kind of charitable take on my shabby life. I'll be thinking of the past. Mercy, baby, mercy. I admit I am the worst, and you do deserve to hurt me, but not so hard at first. You say your lover keeps you busy with his acrobatic moves. They don't call unless you miss me. I don't need that kind of news. Just stand.